Sometimes you want to be able to order your dataset using a field that doesn't have a natural ordering. For example, if you are an accounts payable manager, you might have a dataset like this one that has a terms field you want to sort on. Looking at this field, you can see it contains values such as net 30, net 15, and 1% 10 net 30, but they don't have a natural order to them. So what we're going to do is create a sort order using Beast Mode. I'll click on Add Calculated Field, and I'll name this Terms Sort Order. We'll use a case statement to create the sort order. When the terms value is net 15, we want it to have a weight of 1. We want net 30 to have a weight of 2, and we want everything else to have a weight of 3. Now we can validate the formula, and click Save and Close. At this point, we can apply our sort order to our table. Now we can see that all the net 15s are coming to the top, followed by the net 30s, and then everything else. And that's how you can create a custom sort in Domo.